Hey, what's up YouTube? Benham here once again, and today I'll be showing you a cool trick on how to get any tank out of the army base within seconds. Now, let's get to the location of this place. First of all guys, you're gonna go put a start, and locate your waypoint to where I am. Everyone most likely knows where the army base is, so no need for this, but this is where I am at the moment, and I'll show you how to get the tank out easily. Now, before I start off, I want to give a shout out to Lispy Jimmy and Quick Timing. Lispy Jimmy found this out, and he showed me this glitch slash trick, so check him out, link in the description. As for QuickTiming, he's a cool friend of mine, he makes similar content to mine, and he has great videos, so check him out as well. So guys, for this trick, I recommend using a bike, a motorcycle, or a quad bike. There's a quad bike nearby, so get it. Now guys, once you come here, you'll see one mountain, two mountain, and three. Go to the third one. Now, don't go to the second one. If you do the trick from there, and you know, you're doing the tank trick, and the soldiers shoot, they'll shoot you down, they'll come up there and shoot you from a distance, because they can shoot you from there, and you'll die. So go to the third one, and once you're there, get off your bike. If you see tanks passing by, take a few shots at them until you get 2 stars. Now, you don't want 3, because if you get 3, they'll come out with the jeeps outside, and they'll start killing you, and that's a pain. No one wants that. Once you have 2 stars, and you see the tanks are in movement, you can just take your bike and go all the way down and go to the fourth mountain and camp up there. Now, I like this mountain because it's safe, it's secure, and they cannot get you. Even if they're below, you will not be on the radar, so they'll be just like, where the fuck is Green Venom? Or yourself. So when you're in the mountain, position your bike like I did towards the way you can go down and get the tank. Then the reason I do this is because if you position your bike or car like far from where you are and you see the tanks coming down and the cops are not after you anymore and you go get it, the tanks will disappear once you go after them. So I like keeping a clear vision on them so I know where they are and I don't lose sight of them. Now, the only downside to this glitch is you cannot put them in your garage. So if you get it and go to the city, try, it won't let you. So that's a downside. But other than that, you can have fun in the city, blowing up people, having a good time. That's what it's used for, fun purposes. So I guess that's pretty much it, guys. Thanks for watching. Now, if you did like this video, feel free to drop a like, subscribe to my channel for more top-notch GTA videos, and also comment what you thought of this video. So once again, guys, peace, and see you till next time.
Say elastic, mean the opposite of plastic. Cause stretching back and forth across the world is my tactic. And it takes practice, but I got my bachelor's. And I know perfection cause I did that for my master's. All jokes aside, come along for the ride. A lot of shit has happened since I dropped on fly. But on a serious note, I got a serious flow. And I tried to tell them but, and they don't hear me though. And you should too, if you knew what this game would do to you. Been in this world since 89, we all could learn a thing or two. And I'm no veteran, but we can all better man. And if some doubters talking shit, get the funny ass on Letterman. Whoa, but no, I'm never ever slowing down till every-